Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the square root of the number 735. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So only one pair can be formed, and this 7 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 7 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 4. If we write 3 here and 3 here, it will give 9. 9 we cannot use because it is greater than 7. So we have to use this 4. So 2 here and 2 here will give 4. Subtract and 3 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2, right? So 2 plus 2, it will be 4. And keep one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 335. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 7 here and 7 here, it will be 229, and on subtracting 6 will be left. Now 47 into 7 we did, so add both. So 47 plus 7 will be 54, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring down pair of zeros and number will become as 600. So we can try one time, one here and one here will give 541, and on subtracting 59 will be left. Now 541 into 1 with it, so add both. So 541 plus 1 will be 542, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will become as 5900. So we can try one time, one here and one here, 5421, subtract it. And 479 will be left. Now 5421 into 1 with it, so add both. So 5421 plus 1 will be 5422, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will become as 47900. Now we cannot try one time, we have to use zero time. So zero here and zero here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 735 will be 27.110, and that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.